Hey guys, 5-4-3-2-1. We're live here shooting is 69 El Camino. Awesome. We're down here in the Stockyards at Mule Alley. So anyways, sit back and watch, like and share this all over. It'll be over on YouTube also. Check it out. Leg on the tripod. All right, here we are. I had to move the tripod a little bit, so anyways, go ahead and watch.
Thank you.
All right, hey folks, how you doing? We're doing like another shoot here, real quick.
All right,
that's
shot.
Yeah,
Yeah, walked right by y'all. Hey, anyways, we're totally done with the photo shoot down here at the Stockyards. We'll take and go get the Jeep. We're off to do their interview for the write-up for the article. You probably saw that Fort Worth officer drive by. Now that we told him what we're doing, we're going to give him magazines and decals and all that. And we told him we're live here on Facebook and over on YouTube. You can watch videos. This will be over there on YouTube. So if you can over there, subscribe to, you know, all the videos on YouTube. If you're not signed up yet, go ahead and drop me an email, or better yet, go to that website, www.bustedknucklemagazine.com. So I'm gonna get the Jeep and move the Jeep, do the interviews, and then we're done on this shoot. Hey, Terrence, you guys wanna say something real quick, you know, about your car? We're live on Facebook.
What's going on? Great shoot this morning at the Stockyards. I got a 65 Impala Super Sport.
Whatever you want to tell them, that's fine.
Oh man, it's just a great time, you know, working with Rich. It's our second rodeo.
Yeah.
So it's been
not
fun.
Not our first rodeo.
Right.
No pun intended.
So. Yeah, it's been a good time, man. So, you know, love the magazine, love what you're doing.
Thank you.
Great to be a part of it.
Yeah, right on. Do you want to say something? No? Yeah, a little camera shot. Anyways, I think it's El Camino speaks for himself. It is awesome. If you haven't got issue, you know, 20 yet, please sign up. Support the small guy. We are a local Texas hot rod magazine. So anyways, for all of us here, that's an awesome shot right here. They put here, let me you guys gotta see this. Get out of the way. Terrence and them lined up both car at that. Tell me, is that not an awesome shoot? We'll probably have to put that in the magazine somewhere too. So, and they're laughing off. I'm gonna do that. So, but anyways, thank you. Like and share and post this. You know, get all your friends. You know, everybody. You know, hot rod guys and gals, sign up. And we'll see you soon. I love you, Texas. We'll see you in the magazine. Take care.